Hello everyone. So today I will show you how to make opening in a roof. So select the roof, go to the architecture tab, then under the opening option click on the vertical, then select the roof. Now draw the shape of the opening, click OK. It's done. Thank you.